What's going on today, my friends? As you can see, I still have some wood to cut up, so I'll just make a few minute video of me running that 372, and I'm gonna try running my 391 today. It's got a muffler mod from Bell Hopper. It's not ported or anything, but it's got a good bar on it. I just sharpened up both chains. I just want to do a little comparison. They're both pretty close to the same CC saw. I think that 372 is a 71 CC. And my MS391 is probably 65. So there's a little difference there. But we'll see how they do. So let me get to getting. I'll get one of the, get them fueled up, get them old bar or oil in them, and I'll get back with you. Roll that MS391 first.
Oh. Oh.
all cuts great. No complaints there. Might be the saw, man. I'd to practice a little bit. Oh, Lord, it's a red oak. Cuts good, I tell you. That muffler mod made a big difference. Huge difference. Probably why my back hurts, but I had to get out here and work it out of my back. Got a little sore the other day swinging that axe, so I wasn't gonna sit around, try to let it heal. No sense in that. Heal, I guess. Whew. It's just cold enough for a jacket and too warm to work. Give that 372 a go at it for a little bit. That saw right there, that saw is amazing. It was a good saw anyway. You know, I like them 391s. They'll walk through this red oak no problem. Of course, the chain, I got a good chain on it. It's good and sharp. And everybody knows, if you change the saw, I don't care how big your saw is, it's not gonna cut. This old log deck's up there pretty good, so I gotta be careful climbing around on it. We'll cut that one off the top up there, and then we'll drop down and work on this one. Some of them. All right, let me switch over. Okay, let's run this 372 and see what we come up with. I know it's a good saw. It's JK built. It's a good saw.
Oh,
Saw runs great. Man, I don't deserve this kind of saw. And this stuff is 25 plus inches. This is some big rounds. This is big stuff. You can see it. I mean, it's just big. This stuff is huge. Cut a little on a curve right there. One side of that chain must not be sharp enough. But I know how to fix that. Well, be kind of careful here. I don't want to unload. There we go. It's up a log on myself. You don't never know. It should fall in that hole there. Yeah. be nice to have a cant hook right about now. Ah. Yep, wham, 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 wham. It's all over but the crying now. Appreciate y'all being with me today. I do love and enjoy getting outside. Ah, I just wish I was younger. I could move around a little better. Of course, this ain't the easiest playground to be in. If you fall here, you're gonna get hurt. Saws run great. As I say it again, JK, thank you. These are awesome. I'm gonna cut a little bit more here and I'm gonna get in the dry because it's mist and rain. Y'all can't see it, but it is. I don't want to end up sick, but I needed to work my back out a little bit. So we got her on a slope now. Y'all be safe and be kind. Burly Man loves you. Burly Man's out. I know I ain't no professional. That's all right. We'll still get her done. Y'all be good. Be safe.